Here's a look at our centrifugal clutch for our four-speed engine, a four-speed gearbox. The metal arms, the angled metal arms, swing outwards, causing the wedge-shaped pieces to dig in to the inside of the clutch bell. An elastic band pulls them back in when not needed. The axle just pokes through the end and acts as a support for the clutch bell, acting in effect as a bearing to stop binding. It means that this thing can only be supported at one end. I poured kettle hot water to free the worm gear that normally comes on the motor, and then just pinged it off by wedging a knife behind it. There's the clutch bell. There's the front of the engine. Now this is a replacement engine. Here's the one we made earlier. What I'm going to do, I'm going to accelerate in top gear to demonstrate the clutch working. So here we go, power on. The new gearbox, making a stack of cogs to pick up the power from the off the output.
Mm-hmm.